Welcome to the video news of the week. In a press release from WMUR Channel 9, a new poll conducted through the University of New Hampshire seems to indicate that support for the Northern Pass project has decreased somewhat since last year and that residents remain divided over the project. The proposed Northern Pass project would bring hydroelectric power from a Hydro-Quebec facility in Canada through New Hampshire on high-tension wires. Despite considerable controversy and news coverage, awareness of the project continues to remain low statewide. When asked if they support or oppose Northern Pass, attitudes remain mixed. Currently, 35% of New Hampshire adults who have at least some familiarity with Northern Pass support the project. 39% oppose the project, 19% are neutral, and 7% don't have enough information to decide. Support for the project has dropped 7 percentage points since last year, and opposition has increased by 5 points. A full breakdown of the figures can be found in this week's Colebrook Chronicle. Next week, the Coos County Planning Board will be reviewing a site plan application for the Balsams Hotel Resort properties in Dixville Notch. 2 weeks ago, the Planning Board reviewed a site plan application for the ski area, which is across the road from the hotel resort, and determined the ski area plan as incomplete and continued that meeting to next week. The introduction to the site plan explains the purpose of the project. Dixville Capital LLC proposes renovations to the historic Dix House, historic Hampshire House, and reconstruction of the connector building that ties the two together. These buildings, which were the centerpiece of the Balsams Grand Resort Hotel, will be renovated and updated on both the exterior and interior. Northern and western additions to the Dix House will be demolished and new facades constructed to replace those additions. The renovations and additions are intended to maintain the existing architecture, character, and details while upgrading the buildings to meet applicable code and operational requirements. If the Coos County Planning Board determines that the site plan is complete for the resort portion of the rehabilitation, then they will set a date for a public hearing. The public is welcome to attend the meeting next week on Wednesday, May 18th at 6 p.m. at the Lancaster Town Hall.
Students from Colebrook Academy traveled 3 hours south to Manchester this week. They had the distinction of singing the national anthem at the New Hampshire Fisher Cats game on Tuesday. The W.B. Scott Arena on the Bishop's University campus in Lenoxville sprang to life this past Saturday morning at 8 a.m. with the Bishop's University Champlain College Refugee Student Sponsorship Garage Sale. People were lined up outside the arena around 6 a.m. awaiting the opening of the doors. At 8, the doors swung open and hundreds of people converged on the treasures that filled the arena. Funds raised by the event will bring 4 students from overseas to attend either Champlain College or Bishop's University in the fall.
The Colebrook Chronicle traveled north last weekend for a trip to the Grande Rencontre, a celebration of traditional music and dance in Montreal, Quebec. Here is our report. The Colebrook Chronicle is here in Montreal for the annual trad music festival, La Grande Rencontre.
La belle s'est endormie, qui m'aime, non? La belle s'est endormie, she's a queen. Between those in constant power, those in constant pain. Between those who run to evil, and those who head on run. Tell me which ones are the cripples, and which ones are the strong.
Colebrook Chronicle Video News of the Week is sponsored by LaPerle's IGA of Colebrook. Great deals and instant coupons can be found on their website at laperlesiga.com. Colebrook Plumbing and Heating, over 85 years of local dependable service. Call 237-8301 for heating, plumbing, and electrical needs. Murphy's Steakhouse at Bear Tree in Pittsburgh. Enjoy casual fine dining, a cozy atmosphere, and wonderful food. Try the chef's table on Sunday evenings. And by Woodsville Guaranty Savings Bank. Friendly local people, friendly local bank. And open 7 days a week inside Lancaster Shaw's. Expect rain on Friday with a high of 73 degrees. Saturday clears up with a high of 70, and Sunday temps drop dramatically to a high of 47 and a low of 32. The Colebrook Mohawks played host to Profile in varsity baseball and softball this week. Thank you for watching the Video News of the Week.